there was the occasional misty-eyed moment, but...
She liked him, Bill. That's what she told me. Interesting.
That's it? Just interesting?
I spent a lot of time training each of them when they were younger. She was a remarkable woman. I just find this whole situation...
Sequence archived. Recalibrating Animus idle parameters.
I wanted out. I wanted my own life, to live my own way.
Sixteen years old. Where was I going? No idea. Just away. That's it. That was the plan. Not much of one. never guessed what I was doing. Because I didn't know what I was doing. I just walked right out. Someone realized I was gone. They shouted. I started running.
Desmond! Desmond!
Just ran and ran and ran. All that training was finally worth something. So dark when I left. And the forest. Endless. I didn't dare take the roads. Mother, calling out, begging me to stay, but I wouldn't. I followed the hills down, down until I hit a stream. I followed that to a river, and from the river to an old access road. for hours that day. The summer sun keeping me warm well into the evening. Found a clearing after dark. Fell asleep beneath the stars. Never had a quieter night. Not before or since. Walking. Too scared to hitch a ride. What the hell was I doing? Lost in the Badlands for a day, felt like a week. Endless ocean of wrinkled earth. Can't believe a place could look so dead. I'm gonna die, aren't I? I'm gonna die here. Thank you. finally met some girls from Illinois. So bubbly, so kind. One day drive to Omaha, another to Chicago. Somewhere, someone said to me,
if you've got nothing, you go to New York. That way, if you leave with nothing, people don't ask why. And if you leave with something, you are one lucky son of a bitch.
So that's where I went. New York City. Into skyscrapers and subways. Into filth and folly. Into the maddening crowds.
Were they close? Desmond and Lucy. I mean, closer than friends?